Grab the lapel here and squeeze. Then the other hand, go beneath the shoulder and the head. And I hold the lapel here.
Reverse grip on the lapel. Okay.
Now when I hold him, I go to the other way.
Hold it. But yeah, the most important part is really
change the head.
Yeah.
Change the head this way.
Because
if it's here, so now try to escape. It will succeed. But when the head is there, when I take the leg, try.
Change the leg to Keza, standard Keza. Yeah.
Now you can.
Now it's Osai Komi. Yes. And Uta Abe does this. Yeah.